union with the whole church. And so, do you reject Satan and all his works and all his empty promises?
I do.
I bet you would remember I asked you what love means. Maybe I can go through and ask you what probably means, okay? Stand up for your faith, okay? I told you I could do this. Do you reject Satan and all his works and all his empty promises?
I do.
It's a little better. Do you believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth?
I do.
Believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified, died, and was buried, rose from the dead, and is now seated at the right hand of the Father?
I do.
You believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who came upon the apostles at Pentecost, and today is given to you sacramentally in confirmation?
I do.
And do you believe in the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting? My sisters and brothers, this is our faith. This is the faith of the church. And we're proud to profess it in Christ Jesus our Lord. Amen?
Amen.
Now, my dear friends, in baptism, God our Father gave the new birth of eternal life to these, his chosen sons and daughters. So let us pray to the Father that he will pour out the Holy Spirit to strengthen them with his gifts and anoint them to be more like Christ, the Son of God. All-powerful God, Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, by water and the Holy Spirit you freed your sons and daughters from sin and gave them new life. Send your Holy Spirit upon them to be their helper and guide. Give them the spirit of wisdom and understanding, the spirit of right judgment and courage, the spirit of knowledge and reverence, and fill them with the spirit of wonder and awe in your presence. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Syria.